Shahs Abdulyani on two projects to record testimony from those who witnessed partition firsthand.